Make sure the rectangular plate is polished. Start plating the maki from the center. Place the makis in a diagonal line. Place the wasabi leaf on the left side, about 1.5 inches away from the makis. Put the ginger rose next to the wasabi leaf. Now, place a small ball of wasabi at the left corner and put the spoon with the sushi sauce right on top of it. The ebikyu maki is plated.